Hey guys, Andrew here, and welcome to Shovel Knight! I've played this game a while ago. It was a long time ago. Like, when it first came out, I played it. And since then, they have a new character, Plague Knight, and I've never played Plague Knight. But I'm gonna beat Shovel Knight originally first, and then we'll play Plague Knight. So let's just go ahead and call him what he is, which is Sad. Yep. That's how we're gonna do it. Boom. Sad. Yes. Let's go. Long ago, the lands were untamed and roamed by legendary adventurers. Oh. All the heroes, none shone brighter than Shovel Knight and Shield Knight. But their travels together ended at the Tower of Fate when a cursed amulet wrought a terrible magic. When Shovel Knight awoke, the tower was sealed and Shield Knight was gone. His spirit broken, a grieving Shovel Knight went into a life of solitude. I guess plowing? It's not a plow though, it's a shovel. But without champions, the land was seized by a vile power, the Enchantress and her Order of No Quarter. Oh boy. The Order of No Quarter. Alright. Now the tower is unsealed and devastation looms. A new adventure is about to begin. In the land of Shovel Knight. Fancy. Justice in spades. Alright, so I am Shovel Knight. A to jump. X to do things. And... okay. Look at all that treasure. Nice. Look at all these, so much good treasure. I need all the money I can get. I'm gonna need it for later. All right. So yeah, so you're gonna notice that I kinda know the mechanics a little bit and I know exactly what to do to an extent. It's definitely been a while since I last played. So forgive my atrocities and not knowing how to properly do something. But for the most part, I should be okay. For those of you who don't know, Shovel Knight is like a fun, old-school, retro game. It's kind of Mega Man-esque. And, it's good. It's worth it. It's definitely worth the mans. The monies. Worth all the monies. Man, you can jump past your life bar. That is a fun little... it's a fun little notice right there. You can just be like, ha! Oop. There are secrets also. I'm gonna try to get all the secrets if I can remember them, but I don't remember them. Just jump on this dude's head indefinitely. And you win. Look at all that sweet, sweet loot. Let's get out of here. Doop. Oh, he didn't have any sweet, sweet loot in his heads. Yeah, the weird thing... You always want to check for treasures. You never know. Might be one lurking within the shadows. Ah. Dig this out. Bam. You always want to look for those little blocks. You might notice them. That's how you unveil secrets. It's like, oh, shit. I didn't even notice the slimes there. That was my bad. Shit. Like the secret that... oh, wow. That was super dumb. Man, that was super duper dumb. That was... okay. I am so sorry. I am so incredibly sorry for that stupid blunder. Oh my god. Why am I doing this now? Come on. Man, that was... I always forget that Shovel Knight has a weird arc jump. So as you could tell, he He jumps kind of weird. It's something you have to get used to. And I probably will at some point. I just didn't get used to it yet. Oh, I didn't really drop much this time. Because he's like, ah, you've been here before. You don't need my shit. That refills my magic, which I don't have. So that's nice of them. So much forward thinking. Alright. This time we'll go get our treasure back. Hopefully, we should be able to get all of it back. I like how the enemies don't, you can't just farm indefinitely. And that's a secret. Look at that sweet secret. Yeah. I got a note. I think it's a music piece or something. Yeah, so much gold. I have a pretty good amount of treasure, actually. I think I'm trying to remember exactly what the limit was to buy stuff. It was something not that too... It wasn't too ridiculous. I remember it wasn't too ridiculous. Okay, don't kill that guy. If you do, do that. So you can get that. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Yeah. But don't also do that because you can miss the secret. Which is great. Look at that secret. Boop. Boop. Doop. Get out of here. That's full heal on life. Nice try, though. Suckaroonie. You always dig. Gotta get the most amount of treasure in this place. Even if it's just one. Oh, I can probably do this. Jackhammer it out. There we go. Ah, such sweet, sweet treasure. Oh boy. That's nerve-wracking. Okay, that's a lost cause. Ah, not too worried about it. Not gonna go after that. Not really worth it. Alright, run all the way to this side. Oh, can't. Oh boy. Probably not a good idea. Yeah! Ah, I fucked it all up. Dang it. There we go. Gotta wait for it to get all the way to the end, and then I can jump. Break it. Ah, there's another secret. This one's a little bit more advanced. Takes a little bit more patience and smarts. Nice. Gotta be super careful. Because if you accidentally do not point downward, you will be fucked. And good luck trying to come over here again and do all that, because it is a pain in the ass. Yeah. You can also do that, which is another... Oh, God. Forgot about that guy. I was like, wait a second, something seems off here. Oh, there's another secret down there. You might be asking yourself, how do you get there? Bam. Oh. That's how you get there. Thought I was going to miss that one. Casual player, or, what's the word I'm looking for? Players that already know this game. Veterans. There we go. Veteran players, thinking I was going to miss that. No. It may have been a while since I last played this game, particularly, like... 2-3 years. 2 years, maybe. But I still remember it. For the most part. Don't quote me on that. I might miss some stuff. But if I miss stuff, it's not because I forgot. It's because I chose to miss it on purpose. Alright. Another sleeping dragon. Careful. He can kill you. Yep. Oh, that's the only thing that sucks about that guy is that he's always standing right there, so he'll just happenstance lose shit. And goodbye to you. Some of these guys, you know what I'm saying? Some of these guys just don't even care. They don't even, they're just like, forget it. That's how you do that. Without losing the secret. Because, man, I did that wrong the first time I did it. Because you can't really get out of this stance unless you go back to land. Woo! Sweet, sweet. Oh, shit. I didn't even notice you. Huh. That was my bad. Alright. There's no wall jumping in this game. I was like, oh, I'll just wall jump up there. Nope. This is not Ori. Alright, come on. Yep. And secret. No! Oh boy. That's gonna be a pain in the ass to get back. That is gonna be a super pain in the ass to get back. Shit, I can't believe I fucked up that bad. Ah, it's such an easy jump too. It's such an easy jump. And for, okay, so, for those of you who are unaware, oh god. Yeah, for those of you who are unaware exactly how this game works is, when you die, oh boy, stuff's gonna, oh, cool, apple. When you die, your treasure pops out, as you might have noticed. Though what happens is, if you die before you get your treasure back, then you lose that treasure forever. And you just lose another chunk of treasure, and then you have to, and the game just keeps going on that way. So, you gotta be really careful about your treasures, if you don't want to lose them all. To the dangerous wilds of bonus content. Or not bonus content, of secrets. Because secrets will most indefinably be your end and downfall. Like that. That is. Thankfully, you can use your shovel to get them, which is nice. But man, is that brutal. What do we got here? Nice. I'm gonna walk away with a lot of gold. I don't think this game doesn't really intend for you to grab all the secrets in the first run, usually. I mean, it's not like I break the game doing this, it's just, I don't think the game's, like, ready for it. The game's like, whoa! This guy's on top of shit! Leaving no secret unturned. Thank for the... I think you could break those for something? I can't remember. Can't remember what happens if you break those. Black Knight! I knew you'd show your face sooner or later, the cerulean coward! Turn back, Shovel Knight. There's nothing here for you anymore. Stand aside, Black Knight. I have no quarrel with you. I must return to the Tower of Fate. Your time away has dulled your senses. Can't you see? This entire valley has been conquered by the Enchantress. And her invincible knights of the Order of No Quarter stand between you and the tower. But none of that matters, because anyone after the Enchantress has to go through me. Steal thy shovel.
Oh, it's such an evil laugh.
Nice try. Oh. Oh, you have some unfair advantage shit. Oh, he did fucking... God damn it. Oh god. Nope. Wow! I thought I could bounce off that. That was dumbzos. As you can see, this is, boss fights are not my forte. I'm a lot better at... Can I skip this dialogue? Okay, good. Thank you for knowing that I'm a player who doesn't really want to listen to the dialogue again. You just have to kind of keep doing this to him because you don't have enough life to do anything else. Fuck! Ah, I hate this guy. Almost got him though. Ha! Hope you fall in front of your business. Whoa! No! Come on! Just shoot me already! God, you're such a coward using your fucking projectiles. Ow, fuck. There we go. Holy shit, I only had one hit left. God, that was dangerous. Woo! And he's dead. Haha, take that, you dastardly devil. Ah, a peaceful night. Hopefully to awake to no thieves trying to steal my sweet, sweet succulent gold. Oh no, Shield Knight, she's falling! I will save you, my damsel. Catch her. Thanks. Got her. Ah. It was a tough night, and no one killed me, thankfully, which is good. But let's put out that fire. Fire safety first, guys. All right, let's get out of here. Oh, boy. All right. Well, with that out of the way, I'm going to go ahead and say thank you guys for watching. If you like what you see, go ahead and click subscribe. Otherwise, leave a comment in the comment section below. Eternal Lore Shovel Knight player you've ever seen before. As always, thank you guys for watching. See you guys next time, and
bye!